first night out in Florence. Just ate and walked around the city on Emily's 21st birthday. I think we're walking to the Duomo before we head in for the night. Pointing out all the shops we want to come back to the next day. Been a long day. Drove from Siena back to the car rental place at the airport in Florence. The driver took us to our Airbnb. Then we went to tour the Uffizi, came back and crashed, and went to dinner. And now we're walking, and here is the Duomo.
Supposedly, they had a bid to do the doors of the Duomo, and the guy who won that also went up to do the Duomo itself. He sort of gave in because he had gotten the
let's get the scene here. This detour here, look at these shoes. Climbing all the way to the top.
To the top.
Gotcha.
Don, that's the door we go in.
Climbing this guy tomorrow morning, first thing in the morning.